In this special hour-long episode, we are heading to Missouri wine country and exploring its roots as one of the most storied winemaking regions in the United States.
In the mid-1800s, German settlers came, and they really established the grape growing in this region.
We have a heritage that goes back to the 19th century. They saved not just the French wine industry, but frankly, the wine industry.